I just heard the news that Chuck Liddell is out of the UFC 85 with this picture. Doesn't even look like Chuck. I'm really annoyed because we can't cancel our tickets, can't get our money back. I don't want to see Brandon Vera and Fabricio Werdum. They're really boring fighters. The only decent fighter on the card is Marcus Davis. Come on, you've got to do better than that. I'm not spending £200 on a ticket for this rubbish.